Hello. To solve this exponential equation, 4 power x square over 2 power x is equals to 8. Find the value of x. From 4, 4 is 2 power 2, bracket power of xc square, over denominator is 2 power x is equals to 8. Now we multiply the powers, so it will be 2 power of 2x square over 2x is equals to 8. Then from the left side of the equation, this is division of exponents with same base. So we apply rule that a power m over a power n is equals to a power m minus n. Therefore, here it will be 2 power 2x square minus x is equals to 8, is same as 2 power 3. Now, you can see the same base but different powers. So we compare powers. So it will be 2x square minus x is equals to 3. Now this we take to the left side. So the equation will be 2x square minus x minus 3 is equals to 0. Now next step, we factorize this quadratic equation, whereas the product is equals to 2 times negative 3 is negative 6, and the sum is equals to negative 1. Now to get negative 6, it means you multiply the factors, which is negative 3 and 2, whereas the sum of these factors is negative 1. So our factors are negative 3 and 2. So our equation will be 2x square minus 3x plus 2x minus 3 is equals to 0. Now here x is common, x out of bracket, 2x minus 3 bracket plus 2x minus 3 is equals to 0. Now 2x minus 3 is common, so 2x minus 3 bracket times x plus 1 is equals to 0. Now we have two cases, 2x minus 3 is equals to 0 and x plus 1 is equals to 0. Then 2x is equals to 3. We divide by 2 in both sides. X is equals to 3 over 2. The value of x1 in case 2, x2 is equals to negative 1. Therefore, x1 is equals to 3 over 2. And x2 is equals to negative 1. These are the answers. Don't forget these steps. To miss out, subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video. Bye bye.